This is a virtual tour of 3528 Princeton Avenue, brought to you by Good Life Property Management. Begin with the panorama of the neighborhood. This property is located in Central Bay Park, San Diego, just minutes from Interstate 5. See the mail pillar out here in front. The front entrance has a wrought iron gate, lighting on the pillars. It's a stairwell down to the front patio. You can see that there's a side walkway that goes to a side entrance and the garage. There's the front patio. Plenty of room to entertain guests. Nice landscaping. The second entrance here. Greeted with a gorgeous front door as we enter the house. This is a 3-bedroom, 2-bath property. At 1625 square feet. You can see hardwood flooring down here. There's a dining room with a ceiling fan. Plenty of light. Entrance to the patio. Kitchen is upgraded with granite countertops and all stainless steel appliances. You can see there's lots of cabinet space too, with windowed ones as well for glassware. Down the hallway to this first guest bedroom on our right. Carpet. Bedrooms feature ceiling fans as well. Here's the guest bathroom, also upgraded. You can see the attractive cabinets, granite countertop, tile in the bathrooms, wood medicine cabinets, and a full shower and tub here. Here is the second guest bedroom, featuring carpet as well. Similar layout to the other guest bedroom. Here is the side entrance, coming from that side walkway. Head downstairs. There's a laundry room, a garage. You can see washer and dryer here, some storage space. The garage features some unique checker pattern on the floor. Lots of room for storage in a car. Now we'll head upstairs. To the master bedroom here on our left. Also has carpet. You can see there's tons of closet space. This is a 3-door closet with mirrored doors. We entered the master. Very spacious. Featuring a private balcony and attached bathroom. Even more closet space over there. Step out for a view on the master balcony. See wrought iron. Looking towards Mission Bay. Master bathroom. Recently upgraded sinks. See the bronze color. More storage here and another countertop. And a large shower with 2 nozzles, one on each side, as well as a rainfall style one from the ceiling. We'll head to the rooftop. See some lovely wrought iron work here. Before we head up for the view. It's a very large rooftop. Plenty of room to entertain. Just hang out up here. I'll give you a panorama of the view. Mission Bay right over there. You can see the SeaWorld Tower as well. This concludes our virtual tour. This is again a 3-bedroom, 2-bath unit located in Bay Park. Thank you for watching.